So we had a complaint at this intersection that the eastbound and westbound directions were taking a very long time to get serviced here. So just got here, and the first thing I noticed was that we've got a failed detector channel for our phase 6 northbound advance, which is going to be coming from that direction there. So the advance loop for some reason has failed. I didn't notice too that the fit, well, that one's better there. I noticed the motorcycle pull up earlier, and they were sitting on a loop, and they weren't really getting, they were getting detected, but the sensitivity was very low, which, you know, the mass of the motorcycle is much less, so it won't, I guess, put in a strong call as it should, but they were detected. So far, all the side streets are being detected fine from what I've seen. I do want to check all lanes here just to make sure that when a car does pull up there that they do get detected. But I believe the culprit here is that we have a failed Main Street loop that's going to make Side Street wait so much longer. So for now, since we do have other detection closer to the intersection for this direction, I'm going to go ahead for the moment turn this off. And that's just done by hitting the mode button. Like I am there. Once you get to that little dash, it basically shuts off that channel. We still have detection in place, we just don't have the advanced detection. And on top of that, we are on recall for this direction, so it's gonna be serviced every time, regardless if there's demand there or not. So we do have, it's probably not the most best extension time at this moment, but we'll put it on our list of things to look at. I'm just passing through here. I had a call on it. I think that's gonna at least not make the side street wait as long, and we'll fix that and get this thing going again. So I think that was pretty self-explanatory. You know, we were fortunate enough that we had the other detection in place for that direction, so we could just shut off the channel and still keep some kind of detection for that direction. Those EDI detector cards and detector cards in general by design are set to place a constant call into the controller if there's a failed detection loop, because you'd rather have a car get detected than not get detected at that point. The drawback though is that your side street has to wait for a car that may not be there. So if you got any questions, leave comments down below. I read them all and I do respond to them all. So we'll talk to you next time.